Thank you. universe, she lives on our land.